So we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. Poured him over to a cross, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind my saying, all expressions, and if you're gonna play the game, boy, you learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." I found